The desert sun blazes over the Giza Plateau, illuminating thousands of workers moving in perfect rhythm. They haul enormous limestone blocks across the sand, a testament to a civilization obsessed with perfection and the afterlife. Each block is measured, shaped, and aligned with astonishing accuracy. Engineers, years ahead of their time, calculate angles using shadows, stars, and ropes woven with unparalleled precision. Over 20,000 skilled laborers worked here, including stonecutters, architects, haulers, bakers, and brewers. Entire cities of workers lived and died for this construction, driven not by fear, but by immense pride. This was a national project, a monument to eternity. Ramps of packed limestone rise skyward as the structure itself grows daily, a monumental undertaking. Massive wooden sledges glide over wet sand, a simple yet ingenious trick that reduces friction by half. The pyramid slowly transforms into a majestic staircase to the heavens, reaching ever higher. After decades of relentless labor, the final capstone, covered in electrum, glitters under the sun. It stands as a beacon, announcing the pharaoh's ascent to the afterlife, a symbol of divine connection. More than 4,500 years later, the Great Pyramid still stands. It remains a profound mystery, an unparalleled masterpiece, and an enduring reminder that even ancient hands could sculpt eternity.